So I gotta talk quiet. But we're going on an excursion.
Indonesia, that they were already fertilized.
No one's paying attention to me. So we're going on an excursion. We're going to Tulum Ruins. We're snorkeling. Hopefully seeing sea turtles. And going to underground Cenote. And Plano Carmen 5th Avenue shopping. What's your name again?
Ulysses.
Forrest Gump. Is our tour guide. Jenny. Tulum, and we went out in the middle of the ocean and snorkeled. We were technically looking for sea turtles, but we didn't see any. I saw a stingray and a big fish. And Jamal, what did you see? Squid? Yep. Jamal saw squid, three of them. And so we have a lot of footage though. I didn't take my camera through all that. Obviously, he has a GoPro. I don't. But so, anyways, though. We did that, and then we went to this bomb behind place for lunch, and I honestly think that it was maybe the best meal I've had since I've been in Mexico. And then we went to Playa del Carmen and shopped, and Jamal just got t-shirts, I got t-shirts, something for my niece and nephew, and then a coffee mug. I collect coffee mugs everywhere I go. And now we're back here, and we're getting ready to go to a steakhouse, which some people say it's like their favorite. It's only 7:32, so we'll go eat, and then we're gonna come back and go to the pool and the hot tub, and maybe take a bath in this huge tub that we have that we haven't used yet. So anyways, though, we'll see. We'll keep y'all updated.
Here's the menu. Surf and turf it is for the winter.
And I'm ordering two desserts.
Two desserts, huh?
One or two. home.
And I'm trying to eat.
Tell them what we're gonna do after.
Going back to the room and going to sleep. We'll see y'all later.